So is that friction really unavoidable in a mixed team?
Matthew Hayden has admitted there is a cultural divide, say, between the Australians and the Indians.
You know, there is a slight communication barrier that exists between myself and some of the other young Indian guys, especially the guys that come from the rural areas. So your conversation can sort of go to a certain point, and then you can understand from both sides that it's quite difficult.